You two clear a path while I try to find a way into Clovis Bray.
We've encountered Warmind before, but Ikora said Rasputin was trapped on Earth.
Rasputin is capable of operating across multiple systems simultaneously.
So all those times the Vanguard was trying to talk to him in the Cosmodrome?
They were engaging fragments of Rasputin left behind after the collapse. But his core mind was always here.
I'm here. I'm really here. I can't believe it. Clovis Bray. I'm home. The main access is encrypted. Good thing I know a few tricks. At least that seems to run in the family.
Personnel identified, Dr. Anastasia Bray. Welcome to the Clovis Bray Research Facility, the fabled cradle of invention on Mars. You are part of an important moment in history. Together, we will strive to reach beyond the stars. Remember, you are Clovis Bray.
And we're in business.
Looks like Rasputin's core is housed in a separate structure. Hope you're up for a little exploring.
This facility is massive.
The Brays dream big. I don't know much about my family, but I know that.
I'm picking up a lot of hive activity. They're swarming the core.
On it. Let me try to access the security systems.
Thank you. What's the status on the security systems?
I'm working on it. Hang in there.
Thank you.
A big problem.
Rasputin, give me something here. It's the Valkyrie, Rasputin's weapon. I think he heard us.
Thank you.
Door's unlocked. Did you?
It wasn't me. Maybe he's inviting us inside. Maybe this is where questions finally turn into answers.
Hup! Hello, Guardian.
Oh, Shanks.
What do you think you're doing? Do you have any idea how dangerous this thing is?
What were you trying to do to Rasputin?
Rasputin is Vanguard business, Anastasia, not yours. You do not belong here.
I beg your pardon?
You belong to the city. But instead of standing by your brothers and sisters when Gaul came for us, you were here, doing what you always do, what you were never supposed to do.
I did what I believed to be right. I came here to protect humanity. Isn't that what Guardians are supposed to do? This is a war of many fronts, and there's more than one way to fight it, Zavala. Look, you try to shield the entire world, but you can't. There's got to be a better way.
And you think Rasputin is the answer? It's gone silent. It's a broken weapon. Too dangerous to be left alone and too unpredictable to wield.
That might be true. Or maybe he has nothing to say. Maybe, just maybe, we never bothered to ask him what he wanted.
I don't have time to go through this with you again. You had no right.
I have every right. You don't understand the connection I share with Rasputin. Here, let me show you.
Okay. We should really figure out exactly what's doing that.
I can tell you. Rasputin was not the only thing to awaken on Mars.
Give me one second. I hate how the Cabal think they can raid this place. They don't get to walk in here and take things from my family. I thought we were done for. And then Rasputin. I didn't know if he would answer. I mean, I hoped he would, but you never know with him. That javelin, though? Wow, that's one hell of a confirmation. But the real problem is Zol. The Hive became what they are today by making dark pacts with worm gods. Zol is one of those gods. I've been talking to Zavala and he has an idea. Something that Zol won't be able to resist. Problem is, that something is in the EDZ and everyone wants it.
This place has definitely seen better days. We could have used a guardian like you at Twilight Gap. I'm not sure which Clovis Bray my father hated more, the company or his father. He didn't want anything to do with Braycorp. It wasn't perfect, but we did some important work here. You have any updates? Rasputin logged a substantial amount of Guardian traffic at some place on Earth called The Weep. The strange part is, not a lot of bullets were fired. Take as much time as you need.